The clarification of fermentation broths is one of the most important steps in downstream biotech processes. Standard technologies like centrifugation, depth and membrane filtration, cannot handle the high particle loads, or cause cell stress, and become uneconomical. The Puradisc Su combines the first two clarification steps, centrifugation and depth filtration. This makes the process better scalable, more convenient, efficient and economical. Besides this, it can already remove impurities, like HCPs. A filter aid diatomaceous earth DE is added to the fermentation broth. Mix the DE for around 10 minutes. Afterwards, it can be pumped over to the filtration unit. The Puradisc Su module is inserted into the DiscStar Su support housing and connected to the system. The fermentation broth, / DE mix, is now pumped into the Puradisc Su filter module through the inlet at the bottom. By filling the filter with the broth, the bag expands so that it takes up all the space of the DiscStar Su support housing. During this process, the air vent is open. The pressure is currently at 0 bar. Once the Puradisc Su filter is completely filled, the air vent gets closed. The pressure is steadily rising, until it reaches 2.5 bars. Cells and diatomaceous earth form layer by layer, the continuously growing, homogeneous filter cake. Meanwhile, the antibodies move through the filter cake and filter sheet into the center, from where they are then transported further downstream. Once the filter cake is fully formed, the individual layers touch each other slightly. The pressure is now at around 2.5 bar. The remaining liquid will be pressed through the filter sheets by air or gas, until the level reaches the lower filter lens. Now, the outlet valve has to be closed. The remaining liquid can be pressed out via the inlet valve, through a 5-inch capsule. Therefore, the dead volume is absolutely minimized. When the filtration is done, the Puradisc Su module can be disconnected and discharged. The biotech process with the Puradisc Su has many advantages. Discover single-use clarification in a new dimension.